You know it. You know
how
the
does
melody.
It start?
So all of it. And then it goes dun 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 dun. Yeah, it's just fun. This is tough on this screen.
Dude, you should hear me do Another Thing Coming. Dude, play Another Thing Coming and record that. That would actually be an awesome recording. Because that solo I've practiced a lot, because we play that with the band.
It's like an eyeball. Kind of tripping out.
I like that song. Are you trying to create an infinite loop?
I'm already there.
Infinite is a stretch, but it's definitely trippy.
It makes me think of being in like immortal. Oh, it just keeps on going. I know.
That's kind of like how I've been doing piano.
I dare you to tap your ass off. Like so hard. Thank you.
cool lick if I can do it.
Do it. Just take your time. It's okay.
No, I just feel like that's the right place to go.
Oh, what's the original one? Slowly.
That. It's that slowly.
Oh, then you just keep doing it.
I would. Okay. The problem is I hear in my head what they're doing that fast, and when I'm writing music, I write music in my head that would be that fast, and I hear what it should be. I can't physically do it, but I hear what it's supposed to be.
So basically play it slow and turn your head to like that.
I want that liquor, man.
You know how it
goes. Yeah, that would be cool. Let me set that up with some songs and see what I can get going. This is what I do when I smoke weed.